For some of you, you've done this training session before. The training session is called a star. Going around the middle and to the right, and cones represent defenders. So once you've made your move psychologically, then speed up, figure eight, around the back of the cone, and then figure eight on the way back, hands, and my next buddy goes. Now, same thing with the ball. Now remember, in outdoor football, soccer, or like in futsal, it's not 30 yards to beat a defender all the time, it's within feet.